The greatest practical joke played on the common folk is God. You want some money, God? The worst political prank pulled by the vile and rank is Christ, Mohammed, Buddha, Vishnu, Joseph Smith, and all his angels to keep the poor in check. The business offers daily masses and threatens hell and heck. Look at the world. You think there's a God? There isn't a God. Not when you got all these criminal types like Henry Kissinger sneaking around and peddling nukes. Look at the world. If there's a God, you'd think he'd do something to stop all the war and the crime and the graft, and he'd punish those son of a bitches who write all those stupid new TV shows. Look at the world. There can't be a God. Not when you got those crazy nuns like Mother Teresa who don't give those Indians rubbers, and so they have babies and babies and everyone's crowded and hungry and starving. Of course, if Indian food was all I had to eat, I wouldn't eat. There's lots of blood you can spill. You got the right to kill for God. Eat up, there's more lasagna. You'll earn your saintly reward. Aiming your missiles toward the heathen who do not believe in all the crap that you believe in. You are always a God.